Ooh. I woke up this morning with this pandemic bedhead hair. I can't go to the barber, so I'm gonna have to cut it myself. First thing I'm gonna do, line up the things that I'm gonna need to do that.
Scissors, but not the hair cutting kind, the paper cutting kind. Electric razor with a sideburn trimmer, because it's going to have to take on the whole damn head. Towel, because, well, it's a towel. A handheld mirror so I can see the back of my head. Before I can start, I have to get my hair wet. And now, we dance. Here it is, the final reveal.
Well, it didn't really turn out the way I wanted it to, but no one's gonna see me for another month anyway, so what does it really matter? If you're trying to cut your own hair, I hope you have better luck than I did. Ooh,